Here. Right. Two. Three. Four. Reverse. Four. Three. Two. One. Shoulders back. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Reverse. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Arm swings. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Going for quad walks. One. Oh, we're not tripping over our weights. There we go. One. Two. Two. Three. Three. Four. Four. Five. Five. Six. Six. Seven. Seven. Eight. Eight. Prisoner walks, knees to elbows. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Very good. Straight leg kicks. Let me knock these weights. One. Two. Or trip on a mat behind me here. Didn't plan that out very well. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Very good. Windmills, opposite hand, opposite foot. Feet about hip width, a little wider than hip width apart. And opposite hand, opposite foot. Straight legs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Lateral touch lunges. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Very good. Hands down, walk feet together, bend knees, tuck seat, slip. Roll up. Very good. Okay, let's rock and roll. Going for walkout push-ups. So, arms up. Your modification for these is just double them up on a wall right here or couch or chair to make them a little bit easier. Just double up the reps. So, arms up and walk out, walk out, walk out, and push-ups. You can also modify with one knee down or both knees down for those push-ups. So one knee down, that's two, and those knees down, three, four. I think I lost my music. Five. Halfway. Six. Seven. Ten. Very good. Okay, next exercise. It's rapid squats, feet about hip width apart, chin up, chest out, 20 rapid squats. Double them up. One, two, three, four. Trying to get to at least 90 degrees. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Very good. Back to our walkout push-ups again. Going for 10. more in. Inhale. And exhale it out. Again, feel free to use a couch or chair. Just do regular push-ups. One. Last but not least,
10. Good. Okay.
Rapid squats, feet about hip width apart. Toes pointing forward. Going for 20. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Leg raises, chin off the chest. One. Slow up, slow down. Try not to let the legs come past the hips. Two. Lower back in the ground. Three. Really isolate those abs. Four. Five. Six. Seven. 8, 9, 10, halfway, 11, not halfway, 15, 12, there we go, 13, 14, and 15, very good, going for speed skaters, 30, 3-0, we'll double it up, each side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 5, 6, 7, 8, 29, and 30. Woo! Very good. Back to our leg raises.
I put my hands in a triangle, you don't have to.
But the idea is to keep that lower back pushed on the ground to isolate those abs. Chin off the chest. Go for it. One, if you need to modify, just bring that head down. If that hurts your lower back, just pull those knees in and roll like so. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. Going for speed skaters. 30 each side. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11,
12, 13, 14, 15, halfway, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 6, 7, 8, 29, and 30. Woo! Very good. Grab some water. Catch your breath if you're watching this. And you need to pause it for a little longer to catch your breath a little longer. Perfectly fine. Okay. Moving on, unless you need to take a water break or pause for a little longer, that's perfectly fine. Going for single arm, single leg, hammer curl to press, 10 each side. Belly button to the spine, try and keep those hips on the same level. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. And switch sides. 1. Bicep control up and down. 2, 3. I'm wobbly today. 4. 7, 8, I'm not sure if that recorded during the phone call or not. 9, and 10. Very good. Lateral lunges, 20 total, 10 each side, alternating. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Lateral lunges. Chin up, chest out. 10 each side, alternating, 20 total. 1, 2, not slip on this mat behind me. 3, scoot it back just a little bit. Let me stay here. 4, 5, 6, there we go. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Woo! Very good. Grab some water.
And let's go to our next
core and cardio round. So, going for oblique crunches on your back and knees to one side, crunching straight up for 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, chin off the chest, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Switch sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good.
Oh, my favorite, you know it was coming. If you've ever worked out food before, jumping jacks, going for 30. Hands touch at the top. Modified version is just step across. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, halfway, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good. Back to oblique crunches. Knees to one side, chin off the chest. Crunch 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. And 30 jumping jacks. Hands touch at the top again. 3, 2, 1, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Very good. Grab some water. Whew. Last upper body and lower body round. So, on your back, going for alternating arm skull crushers, 10 each side, alternating. So, for these, if you need to modify, just use one dumbbell and hold the heads. And just double up the numbers if you need to modify. Right here. And 1, nice and controlled. 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, elbows stay pointing forward, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10. Ooh, very good. Single leg deadlifts, 20 total, 10 each side, alternating. But you know, it kind of goes with my theme, doubling everything up. So, we'll go with it. So, toes pointing forward, belly button is fine. We're going to hand to the hips, deadlift. And then switch legs deadlifts with the other legs, single leg deadlifts. If you need to modify, just do 20 regular deadlifts. Feet about hip width apart, toes pointed forward, keep your eyes up, belly button to the spine, keeping the eyes up, you're going to keep that back nice and flat. Slow and steady, wind through race, keep those hips facing down. 1, supporting leg, stays soft. 2, 3, 4, 5. 20. Very good. Single arm. Solar pressures. Again, 10 each side.
Alternating.
Both arms up. One down. One. Nice and controlled. One. Two. Two. Three. Three. Four. Four. Five. Five, six, seven, seven, eight, eight, nine, nine,
and
ten.
Ten.
Ooh, that last one's doozy.
And going for single arm, single leg. Or not single arm, just single leg deadlifts.
Whew, really that into the spine.
Go for it. One, keep that supporting leg bend.
One.
Two, keep the eyes up.
Two.
Three, slow and steady wins the race. Three, that was another good one, but you guys can do it.
Four. Four. Last round, core,
and cardio.
So, we have 15 Mason twists, Russian twists, whatever you want to call them. Each side using the core to move your arms, not your arms to move the core. Go for it. One, two, three, four. Nice long reaches. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. Going for ski jumps, jumping side to side. 30
each side.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These go fast. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Whew, very good. Mason twist, Russian twist, whatever you want to call them. 15 each time. Let's knock them out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And last exercise, ski jump side to side. 15, or 30 each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and whew, 30. Very good. Take it to quad stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good. Ooh, man, pull in one shoulder in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Don't let those knees go the toes. 6, 7. 8, switch. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Booties up. Grab your elbows. Rock side to side. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Grab your hands behind the nose, palms up, double chest and shoulders. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Hands down, walk the feet together, bend the knees, top of the seat. Slowly roll up.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Deep breath in, inhale. Exhale, head rolls right, left, shoulders roll back, forward, last breath in, inhale, exhale. Very good. You guys have a